The Japanese underworld used to be ruled by a man named Minegishi.
So, let me put this bluntly. There's this soulless psychotic leader with the largest criminal organisation on the planet shoved right inside our fucking arse cheeks.
That motherfucker's definitely a diesel in, isn't he?
If you mention Thomas Tank Engine one more time, I'ma shoot you in the fucking face.